So you've installed TiviMate, now what? Welcome back to PinOzBytes, your one-stop channel for everything related to optimizing your streaming experience. Today, we're kicking off part one of the TiviMate showcase. This series will cover helpful tips and tricks to personalize TiviMate just the way you want. A remark in advance. For this video, TiviMate was installed on a Chromecast with Google TV. The accompanying remote control is very minimalist, but you can control TiviMate with just a few buttons. The video is based on this remote. For other devices, like the Amazon Firestick, the remote control differs quite a bit. Let's dive in. When you want to change channels while watching TV, you have several options. You can use the up-down buttons on your remote to move directly through the channel list. Changing channels can also be done via the Electronic Program Guide, EPG. Press the back button on your remote to bring up the EPG. Select the channel you want to watch and press OK. The channel is displayed in the preview window. Press OK again to watch the channel. When you want to return to the channel you were watching while browsing the EPG, simply long press the back button. Changing channels can also be done via the channels list. This list can be viewed in two ways. The first way is by pressing the left button. The channels list is displayed in overlay mode. Navigate with the up-down buttons to the desired channel and press OK. Another way to display the channels list is by long pressing the left button. The channels list is now displayed in preview mode. Navigate with the up-down buttons to the desired channel and press OK. The channel is displayed in the preview window. Press back or OK to watch the channel. Changing channels can also be done via the Info and Control panel. Press OK to display it. Browse through the recent channels with the left or right button to find the desired channel. To watch the program, press OK. The number of available channels can be changed in the settings menu. By default, 10 channels are available. Finally, you can switch between the two last viewed channels by short pressing the right button. When you want to watch a channel from a different group, then open the EPG. Press left to enter the groups list. Select the desired group. Press right to go to the EPG and select the channel to watch. You can also change groups via the channels list. Follow the same procedure as via the EPG. When you want to see program information while watching a channel, press and hold the right button of your remote. The information appears in the top right of the window. Press back to exit the information. When you want to watch a previously aired program, you can do so via catch-up. To check if catch-up is offered by your provider, bring up the channels list by short pressing the left button for overlay mode or long pressing for preview mode. If catch-up is available, there should be a clock icon right next to the channel name. Select the channel that aired the program previously and press the right button to enter the program list. Move with the up or down button through the list to find the program you want to watch. When the airtime was on another day, you can select that day by pressing the right button to enter the list of days. While moving through the days, the guide to the left will change automatically. Find your day and move left to find the program. To watch it, press OK once in overlay mode or twice in preview mode. Another method of using catch-up is through the EPG. Press the back button to open the program guide. To move to an earlier aired program, press and hold the left button. The cursor moves to the left and now it is possible to go back in time to find the desired program. Press OK twice to view it. When watching a program via catch-up, you can fast forward and rewind. To do so, press OK to bring up the control panel. Move to the playback panel by pressing the up button. Press the left or right button to move through the time. Long press those buttons to fast forward or rewind. To stop catch up, press the back button. The EPG is displayed. Press back again to go to the actual time and press OK twice. Another way to stop catch up is via the playback panel. Press OK to bring up the control panel. Move right to the live icon and press OK. The player returns to the actual time of the current channel. TiviMate features a history function. This allows you to go back in time to watch previously watched programs. The default day count of history is set to 7, and a program must have been watched for at least 10 seconds before it is added to the history list. These settings can be changed in the settings menu. More about that later. The history list can be displayed in two ways. First and most convenient, by long pressing the up button of the remote control. The history list is displayed in overlay mode. Browse through the list, select the program and press OK to view. Second, you can activate the history function through the control panel. For that, press OK and select history from the panel. Only channels with catch-up will be added to the history list. After knowing all about channels, catch-up and history, let's make life even more easy. When you have a number of channels that you watch often, you can add them to a favorites list, so you don't have to endlessly scroll through different groups and channels. Press the back button to enter the program guide, and press back again to display the groups list. The favorites group is already part of the groups, and is the first selection in the groups list. As you see, the favorites list is currently empty. Let's add some channels. Long press the back button to return to the TV program. The first way to add programs to the favorites list is by long pressing the OK button. The menu appears. You can now move through the items with the right button until you see the favorites icon. Press OK to add the current program to the favorites list. Notice that the star is now solid, to indicate the favorite status. Select another channel and add that to the favorites as well. Display the menu by pressing OK, and then press the down button. Now move to the favorites icon by pressing the left button, like this you move through the item starting from the end. Press OK to add the channel. Another way to add favorites is through the EPG. Select the channel you'd like to add. Press and hold the OK button. The channels menu appears. Move down to add to favorites and press OK. A message appears at the bottom of the screen saying that the channel has been added to favorites. When you want to add several channels to your favorites at once, there is a better way to go. While viewing the EPG, long press the OK button. Move down and select Manage Favorites. A star appears to the right of all channel names. Go ahead and select all channels you want to add by pressing OK. Notice that the star of the selected channels changes to solid, indicating that it is part of the favorites list. When done, press back to exit Favorites Management. Let's check the favorites group to see if the channels were correctly added. Move to the favorites group. All the selected channels are there. Browsing through the channel is now quick and easy. We've reached the end of part 1 of our TiviMate showcase. Try these tips and tailor your configuration to enhance your user experience. If this video was useful, please hit the like button and drop your questions or ideas for future videos in the comments below. Don't forget to subscribe to stay updated with our latest content. Catch you in part 2.